Hi, thank you.
What expecting tonight? It's all about the South Park
industry. Well, it's always been great. I think I've won, two Dada Saheb by now. And today I'm not here for any award, I guess. I'm here out and out to promote Jamai 2.0 Season 2. I'm missing Ravi here. He was supposed to be here, but sir, bahut busy. He's in Jaipur right now, and I'm missing Achint. But I'm so glad to be here that I'm going to be promoting my own show tonight and all by myself.
Yeah, what differences you find between web and TV? क्योंकि नागिन भी किया आपने, फिर जो दोनों के बीच में जगल किया आप, क्या कहना चाहेंगे, कैसा experience रहा दोनों का?
I'm just glad about the fact that I don't sit at home. I'm working back to back. The very pros of, everybody talks about the content is bold and there are so many cuss words and you have to remove your clothes to be on OTT, but very few people talk about how there is a chance for a lot of people to be employed in today's time, and OTT has enabled that. So in lockdown, when films were not happening, when TV shows were not happening, it was only OTT that we were watching, and we can be thankful at least, and instead of just cribbing about how bold and bad and vulgar the content is, it's person to person. It's, I think, whoever is making what, but I am very glad that I keep coming back with web again and again. Jamai ended, I think, 7 years ago. I was 23 years old, I was 24. Today, even 7 years later, we are banking on this, we are holding on to the legacy, and we keep coming back to meet the audience, and nothing can be better than that. Or I won't lie, I do not follow Big Boss as such, but I think Rubina has done wonders for herself, and she's my friend and she should definitely win this. I think I moved on here from there. I think much ahead. Uske baad maine 25,000 cheeze kar liye, so I think I'm barely there. You know, I think done. Thank you.